Is it good? Hello, fellow youngsters. This time we'll be doing a documentary on Midgardsblot. But first, we have to find out if we can smuggle the GoPro in somehow. And if we can do that, then it's gonna be Galsvird and Tormentor. Let's see how it goes.
Thank you.
Gauls Weird, that was cool. Tormentor was awesome. And now it's Einar and Ivar doing the hook show, quick show, whatever. But it's raining as hell. And I'm just hiding out in the north.
Thank you.
we survived the first day of Midgardsblot. As usual, we didn't get to see any of the bloat itself. Then it was a bit of Galsvird, which was pretty much as it always is, except for a few flames on stage. Then Tormentor came up and it was brilliant. Then the rain was not so brilliant. In fact, it pretty much fucked up the whole vibe. Then again, what can you do, right? And finally, Ivar and Einar. Well, I was not even going to attend the whole thing, but it turned out to be really, really quite intriguing. So I stayed the entire duration of the concert, and man, it was really nice. Really atmospheric, and like the lights and everything was really appropriate. So it was a quite nice start for the festival, and let's see what tomorrow brings.